Nearly a dozen protesters gathered at Wausau City Hall tonight over recently appointed alderperson Linda Lawrence and what some say were racist comments she made in 2003 when she was the mayor. Here's what happened. A constituent emailed her with concerns about her neighborhood. Lawrence replied back in part saying, "We have another subculture that has invaded. Drug dealers, especially those who live off vulnerable single women."
She never apologized for what she said about our community. And how are we to expect her, as a city council member, to ever make a decision that would be in the favor of black people?
Lawrence declined to do an on-camera interview with News 9 tonight, but she did say she is willing and would like to sit down and talk with the protesters. Back in 2003, when the email was made public, Lawrence said in the email, it was not about skin color, but about deteriorating housing, negative behavior, and low interest rates.